The following video shows how to carry out a long-term ECG with Custom Med's CustoGuard Holter. You can use Base 1 or Base 6 to connect CustoGuard Holter to the diagnostic software and to charge the device. Base 6 allows connecting up to 6 devices and extending the system to any number of charging and communication units, depending on the type of port on your PC. Use the option New Holter to prepare the logging of data for long-term ECG projects. If you have connected more than one device to the software, the indicator of the selected device will flash. Once you have created the patient data or imported it from the computer system in your office, configure the type of lead you wish to use. To do this, you can choose between CustoWing, EKG, Carbel Guard 3, or CustoBelt. There are 3 options to choose from under Recorder Start. Start now, start later, and start at a specific time. Select the required ECG duration and start logging data. Take the CustoGuard Holter from the base. You have the option to protect the device with a disposable CustoClean bag. Choose the appropriate measurement components for the selected lead and attach them. Attach the ECG to the patient. Before doing so, verify that the patient's chest is free of hair or cosmetic and other residues. Once the guard holter detects a signal it can process, the ECG icon on the device will turn green. You can also check this via the monitoring function. If you have selected Start Later, you can start the logging process by double-tapping the button. When the ECG icon flashes and you hear a tone, this means that the measurement was started successfully. This type of start option is particularly useful when you expect to monitor several patients throughout the day and would like to prepare the devices before the patients come in. Once the patient shows up in your office, you can select the patient from the Guard Holter viewer. It will also show you which device you have prepared for the patient. While the patient follows their daily routine and the device is logging the data, the patient can mark abnormal situations or sensations they wish to share with the doctor by tapping once on the ECG. Each marking is confirmed by an acoustic signal. The patient will return to the doctor's office after 24 or 72 hours. Now remove the ECG and dispose of the CustoClean bag. Disinfect the respective device using a disinfecting wipe and clean the individual components. In order to read the log data, place the device into the base and select Read in Recorder from the software. CustoMed, excellence in diagnostics.